Okay, choosing the more aggressive one, but still, I'm on the pawn. Okay, trying to counterattack e5 with taking on d7. It's not a bad idea, I guess. What I do here? What I do here? So I don't wanna lose e5. Yeah, this is my best pawn, the holder of the position. It's better not taking his pawn but protect mine. I don't know, except bishop d6, I don't see anything else. Actually, I see, just don't take. Maybe rook here and bishop back. It's enough. Bishop d6, probably he can go queen d3, attacking. Then I need to do something like knight b6, which is not terrible. I don't know, bishop d6 or rook e8. Actually, I weakened with my last move c4, so I don't wanna give him pressure on f7. Probably I would go bishop d6, followed by knight b6 if necessary. Or he can do interesting sacrifice. I hope it's not working. He must sacrifice two rooks actually to take my e5 pawn. He must sacrifice this for and the bishop to take e5. And I'm gonna lose these ones. But and probably I'll have a queen on e7. But I think that's a good position. I don't know. Okay. So now he's going for a doubling, but can I use tempo gainer 94? I think I can. Tempo gainer. Now is the right time, I think, to take. So if he takes on d6, probably this is the best move. Trying to knock out me on the diagonal. So probably he's gonna. I have to take with the queen, I guess. I don't wanna retreat my knight and give him even more space to work. At least he's closing the file for his heavy pieces. Okay, queen d6, then bishop d7, rook d7, let's say bishop e5. Maybe just queen d5. And I will be on this diagonal at the end. Okay, anyway. Okay, a pawn up, and I can bouquet the bishop now with a5. Let's do it. So that's pretty good move, actually. Very important one. I'm also covering g5 now. The And also covering d6 with the knight and the queen. So that's not a real threat, and I can improve here somehow. Oh, this knight is kind of out of the game. So probably just knight f6. And if he takes on d6, sacrificing, I'm okay with this, I think. Oh no, what was that? Oh my god, I just giving f5. I'm just giving f5. I forget that my rook was protecting f5. Maybe I should go knight b6 anyway. Wrong move, I think. That was blunder, yes. Oh man. Okay, at least I'm protecting e4. Okay, I'll try to open the diagonal for my queen. Oh, there is bishop e6, which is great. Okay, let's get out of any pins. Any checks? Now my back row issue is on the cards. Okay. Knight g8 if nothing else. Let's see. How I improve? How I could give this pawn? Come on. Okay, what's going on here? Okay, e4. Oh, nice one. It's a very good tactical player, looks like. Okay, take, take, and knight c3. I think, no. Okay, he didn't let me any choice to do anything what I wanna. Okay, he's just threatening knight f7. I'm down on time. Just incredible bad position. Queen e8. Okay, I'll try maybe queen c6. The queen is also covering this diagonal from the other queen. Also, I'm hitting the knight. So if he moves, maybe knight c6 at the perfect time. And hoping for the best. Only 1 minute 38 seconds against his 2 minutes. Okay, the time is almost equal. Only a minute. Actually, knight c4, 95. Okay, he decides to take. Oh, I think this must be a blunder or close to it. Queen e5. He doesn't have checks and he's on a pin. Also have queen e8, also knight g8, nothing else, but this is also covering, so I can just take, actually if queen d2 I just take, okay, bishop f3, this is probably the best safe, yes, of the game. Kind of wanna take, but I don't know. Queen 1. I'll throw the check. I'm not sure I want to exchange queens there. And now he's threatening checkmate. So I'll go there. Okay, I'm protecting the knight. 38 seconds. Time pressure. Okay, a5. No. Let's centralize queen. So, knight e4 is actually mate after king f8, queen f8. After he takes on a6, so I must go first king g7 or h5. Which one? I think h5 is better. Give me more room for my king. Oh, okay. So queen d5. Actually, I'm on the knight now. Oh, he must do something about that. He has again more time than me. Okay, if he takes on a6. Okay, I have queen e4 if he takes or moves the knight. Which is not a bad idea, I guess. If queen e6, I'm not sure what I do. If f3, knight e3. Okay. 17 seconds, I'm closing the gap. I have a draw, but do I want the draw? Oh, I could take. Can I win on time? Yes! What a game! Okay, 55 moves. 10 minutes were not enough to finish the game in checkmate. Yeah. What intense game. Yeah, very tough 6 points to win. Yeah, b5. Yeah, I did know there was advantage. Queen c7 is giving quite best here. Where I wasn't sure what to do. Yeah, a5. Why didn't go for this idea? I go with the other rook. Yeah. I wasn't sure which rook to go there. Actually, I said that I'm gonna do this rook because at some point f5 will be opened. Oh my god, he had a good advantage. Wow. At some point. Okay, what's the difference? Maybe. Let's say he goes bishop h3. Bishop d6, protecting. Okay, let's say he goes there. Knight c5. Can I just push? Okay. Oh, the pushing. And if he goes a move like trying to double, a3. Oh, okay. I see now. But it's still not clear. Like, okay, it's giving some. E4. This structure.